section break. Normally we understand struggle as, you know, we struggle for something. We're talking about the external and internal struggle. Let's talk about the external struggle. When we talk about an external struggle, it's always for a purpose, for a limited time, for a purpose that we struggle and we get over it. Now if you ask me why I did not practice law, though I'm qualified as a lawyer, as an advocate, but I never practiced. You know why? Because they say a person who struggles, who wants to practice law, he has to struggle under a senior lawyer for 14 hours a day. And finally, when he has learnt it, the struggle becomes more. When he starts his own, he has to work for 16 hours a day. So I said, no, thank you so much. So I never really practiced law. So the struggle, it's not always, there's no light at the end of the tunnel. So sometimes struggle can be an ongoing thing all your life. Well, with this, I want to call out the next person who will take this meeting forward, coming for a very interesting butterflies in the stomach session. And to take this session forward is a person, a young, dynamic, handsome, eloquent person who has just joined work, who is busy with his work, but he's also a person who has done his advanced speeches in Toastmasters, who's an MC for birthday parties, for social events, and on top of that, as though that was not enough, now he started acting in movies as well. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and welcome the dynamic Toastmaster Rohit.